I'm very proud to be here today to partner with Made-in-Alberta companies like Value Creation. This Calgary-based company is on track to invest $2 billion in a new upgrading facility in the industrial heartland outside of Edmonton. It's going to create over 2,000 jobs. Our government is proud to be helping to make this happen. We make energy that's better for the climate. We make energy that's better for our economy. And we make energy using the best people on earth to make it Albertans.